Morning.
Morning.
So, day two in Mexico. It's like 7 a.m. We're on our way to get some breakfast. And then we're going to Chichenitza for the day.
It's Chichenitza.
Chichenitza. I'm sorry.
Sounds terrible.
I'm American.
I want to go to Chichenitza. It's got a smell there.
We're going to Chichenitza. Our bus leaves at 7:55, but we're gonna get some breakfast before we go. Mayan town right now at a gift shop. I see a lot of cool handmade things.
It's obsidian.
Obsidian?
Yes, we have different meanings. Medicine, fortune, abundance, protection.
This
is
yeah?
Abundance. It's abundance?
Yes. I have a little more big. You want to see a little bit more big?
Where's one for health?
Medicine.
Medicine.
The medicine man, medicina.
Oh, I like that.
The Mayan doctor, the Mayan shaman.
We're gonna taste some tequila from Mexico.
Tequila.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers, baby. Mm. Not bad.
It's good tequila.
Yeah.
You were going gangster to me.
This is good. It's good and it's not expensive.
Chichenitza. It's hot as balls here and Tiago's head is burning.
I'm burning.
His bald head. We are burning up.
Oh yeah, I'm on fire.
So we haven't eaten lunch yet and we're starving.
I need a hat.
Tiago needs a hat. So we came with a group. We kind
You're
of dismissed ourselves from the group because he was standing in the middle of the fields and the sun was just torturing us. We need to walk around to cool off, get some breeze. They're selling something that makes crazy monkey noises. Do you want anything here, babe?
Hola.
Hola.
Hola. You guys have hats?
Hats. No hats.
All right. Gracias.
Badass, that'd be a nice bar trick.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Oh my goodness.
Like, you wanna see what I learned in Mexico?
Now, they have a tray on their head.
Oh, that's a skill they have.
and it spins.
How do they keep track of like the bald guy? Throw it right down. Girl with the blue hair.
Gracias.
This one? Stop and drink it here in this part of the
world. Wait, we can't drink it yet. We have to wait. We have to wait for the toast.
I am smiling.
Bueno, en un momento más, Miguel va a compartir unas palabras en mayo con todos ustedes. So in a few minutes, Miguel will share a few words in my language with all of you.
That's how it is. Powerful.
Thank you so much for your visit in my land, Chichen Itza. Hoy te voy a dar las gracias enseñando tu brindis. For say thank you for your visit, I'm gonna teach you a little toast, pero en la lengua maya, but in Mayan language, okay? Por favor, please, copas enfrente, cups in front. Repitan después de mí, repeat after me. Say, decimos. Cana. No. What happened? ¿Qué pasó? Are you sleeping?
Yes.
Andan durmiendo. Más energía, more energy, wiki wiki, despierten. Loud and fuerte, wiki. Sí. Kana.
Kana.
Kamba.
Kamba.
Chumuk.
Chumuk.
Utsi monkey.
Utsi monkey.
Ichi.
Ichi.
Ichi en mi lengua maya es todo pa' dentro. Ichi in my language, drink it all. Ichi.
Ichi.
Salud.
Salud.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Salud.
Take it.
How was it? ¿Qué les pareció?
Bueno, poco a poco.
Oh, damn it.
Segundo round.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's like...
Otra ronda. ¿Sí? ¿Es en segunda ronda? Bueno, antes de la segunda ronda, before and of the second round, quiero que me muestres tu copa.
Like
show me your cup.
Anda la
osa. Like, show him our cups. It's gone. It's pretty good.
Primero límpiatela.
He wishes to kill it.
Clean
the last drop.
Sí, claro. Look me, mírenme, con la lengua, with your tongue.
With our tongues? Clean it with our tongues?
No se preocupen, don't worry. Clean them, límpialo.
Really?
Similar. Thanks for clean your cup. Ahora yo voy a pasar a recolectar sus copas. Now, I'm gonna pass to the recollect your cup. Because I need your cup for the group of tomorrow. Yo necesito sus copas para el grupo de mañana.
I'm a marquee diamonds, I'm a marquee diamonds.
park by the main square. And you have some minutes to walk around the place, to take pictures. We invite you to try the local candies, such as the churros, the Mayan crepes, and the ice creams. This town is famous for the ice creams. There's a few options here into the main square. But if you want to try the best ones in town, just follow me.
What town are we in,
babe? Oh, shit. I don't remember.
We don't remember the name of this town.
Close to Cancun, man.
Close to Cancun.
Oh, I want a crepe.
Yeah, let's get a crepe.
I don't care about diabetes right now. I have a migraine. I want a crepe.
Let's get crepes and ice cream.
All right, sorry.
So these are just filled with caramel. So good. Should have gotten two. All mine, babe. All mine. All mine. See you later.
You know, people kill for crack. That's diabetic crack right there.
It's so good.
Get away.
I was trying to show the camera.
You're welcome. It's very good. It's light too. It doesn't look bad. We didn't
super
even
light.
The cheese yet.
Alright, let's go find some ice cream. We only got 25 minutes. So this town is known for their ice cream. I've got to try.
Are we done with this?
I'll have another bite.
Ooh, it's hot.
How flavors do they have?
¿Cuál tipo tienes, amigo?
Este piña. Piña.
Pineapple. And coconut.
Oh, just pineapple and coconut? Mm-hmm. I'll get coconut.
Uno de coco, por favor.
Are you getting one too, babe?
Yeah, but you gotta hold it, because I gotta pay the man.
Ice cream?
Yes.
Otro?
¿Cuánto?
Ooh, it's good. It's not too sweet. How is it?
Very good.
This just about ends our tour. We went to Chichenitza. We swam in the lagoon. What was the name of the lagoon?
Cenote.
So Chichenitza, Cenote. Now we came to see this church in this town that we don't know the name of. And that's about it. All right, the pre-party right here. Pre-game party, go, go. Yes. Hey.
What the fuck is that? Were you stuck or something?
Yeah, it was a glitch. Anyway,
you look good. Go! Like, dance!
The Mexican Indiana Jones, bitch. Mira, chica, vamos a bailar. Vamos a bailar. Vamos a bailar.
What do you guys think about my outfit? This is my old bitch outfit. Bitch, I'm old, don't talk to me outfit.
Well, you are 28, so.
Ow.
Nice butt. Tell you right now, those squats do you good.
This is my music video. Get out! And then my tent shows. I'm having tequila sunrise. What are you doing? Why are you checking yourself out? There's a mirror over there, you know. This is actually our first cup of the night.
Huh?
This is our first cup of the night. Our first drink of the day, actually. We're toasting to my 28th birthday. Cheers to me.
Cheers to you.
Cheers to me being forever young.
Well, we did swim in the cenote, and they said 7 years, you know. So I guess according to the cenote, I am 23?
Yeah.
No, 24.
I'ma kill this. We gonna go out. Can't take the camera with me, so, smell y'all later.
Beat it, nerd.
Beat it off.